Hey guys, I'm going to show you the half wig right now. It's really blonde, so it's not obviously going to match my hair color. I do have some other ones in the making, but really quick, I'm gonna show you. So I'm going to take out a U shape because it's a U wig. You're gonna clip it out of your way. And you don't have to, but if your hair matches exactly, you wanna leave out some of your pieces. And then all we're gonna do is put your hair back into kind of like a bun. So this one is 25 inches, and this is your platinum icy blonde. It's a very hard color to try to find. So we're gonna put it on, but there's three clips up at the top, two for the side here, and there's one clip that you'll tuck underneath your ponytail. Now, I think when I get mine, I'm gonna actually, I think, install two clips right at the back as well, so I have a little bit more security, but just shoot it back, okay. So we're gonna take this guy, you're gonna put it right underneath your ponytail. So quick, so easy. And this is so good for those who just, you don't want extensions, you don't want a full wig, because I know the top of wigs can freak you guys out because you're just unsure of how to style them or for it to look. So we have it in there, it's feeling good. Woo! I wish my hair was this color, you guys. And then just like that. So you'd obviously put some layering into here. And you don't even see the top. A lot of hair and I love it. So there you go. You can do ponytails with it. Super fun and so easy. And then to take it out, you just unclip it. And there you go. There is your guys's quick tutorial on how a U wig works. I hope you enjoyed it.